From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hope you're having a great Sunday. I am Mary McKenzie with this 10 News update. A shark attack on a 13-year-old boy in Encinitas. Lifeguards say Beacon Beach will remain closed until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. Drones will be used today to search for the shark. Yesterday, crews used jet skis and drones to look for it but found nothing. The 13-year-old boy is still in critical condition at Rady Children's Hospital. He was lobster diving for the very first time when a kayaker heard him screaming and rushed the boy to shore. Today is the final day of the Miramar Air Show. This year's air show is honoring the brave women who have served in the Marine Corps for the last 100 years. Tens of thousands of people will gather to be wowed by the incredible stunts in the sky. The gates opened at 8 this morning. There are lots of performances today, including some from the Golden Knights as well as the Navy Leapfrogs parachute team. 80 local veterans are heading back to San Diego today after spending a weekend in D.C. thanks to Honor Flight San Diego. And 10 News was there Friday morning as they left from Lindbergh Field to head to Washington. There, the veterans had a special weekend honoring them for all they have done for our country. They also visited memorials dedicated to their service. The public invited today to welcome the veterans home at Lindbergh Field. Let's get a check of the weather. Here is Melissa.
And enjoy your Sunday. It is going to be a nice one, sunny along our coastline in the upper 70s, and then things start to change once we get into the work week. We do have a slight chance of rain, but our better shot of widespread rain here is on Wednesday. So we're talking about remnants from Hurricane Rosa, as well as a separate system making its way to San Diego. Inland valleys here, mid 80s, upper 80s by tomorrow, and then a drastic drop in temperatures. We're talking about the mid 70s by Tuesday. Mary.
All right. For the latest news, weather and traffic, go to 10news.com. You can also download our free 10 News app in your phone's app store. For 10 News, I'm Mary McKenzie.